There's nothing worse than drinking alone, so who you drink with is of paramount importance. The people I love drinking with are Emma, Viscountess Weymouth, and her husband, who are hysterically fun and my best friends. The Caltagirone family, because, well, they have a lot to say, and of course, Victoria from Made in Chelsea. I'm actually not a great fan of Chelsea. I moved out of Chelsea last year after 25 years. Not that I moved far, I moved to Knightsbridge, but I guess I spend most of my time in Mayfair. So 5 Hertford Street is my second home. I'm there probably 4 or 5 days a week. I love it. I love Chinatown on a Sunday night. I love Cipriani, you know, all the classics. My favorite martini, well, it really depends on the time of day or evening. I love an espresso martini after dinner because it just gives you that little shot that you need to keep you going if you're not in the best company. A traditional martini before dinner. And during dinner, well, it really depends. Although if I'm at Mr. Chow, I have to have lychee martinis because they are the best in London. My ideal guest, well, I am a historian at heart, so I would have to have either Caravaggio or Elizabeth I, or maybe Ernest Hemingway. Oscar Wilde, of course. My top martini tip, I hate that expression, top tips, ugh. The most important thing when drinking a martini is that you don't spill it. Even more important than that, don't spill it on me. Don't have too many.